Okay, guys, just a quick one. If you've got any downlights in a house where you've got blowing insulation like this disgusting stuff, get them changed to LEDs, because if they've not got the fire shrouds over the holes, those halogen or other typical lamps where they get high temperatures, they're just going to burn through, as you can see here, and start smouldering and heating up that insulation. So if in doubt, get them checked out. Cheers.